this very elegant rat who lives in this lovely house in Kensington. He's flushed and ends up lost and alone in the drains of London.
Along the way, Ronnie meets the street smart reader, voiced by four-time Academy Award nominee Kate Winslet.
Oh, that's a mega ducky.
Rita is the exact opposite of Ronnie. I mean, she's independent, she's adventurous. I mean, she has big plans for her life.
Here's a being attacked by a mad woman. She's got crayons.
I think anybody in Ronnie's situation would be desperate to get her.
But when things start going down the drain,
there they are!
They're forced to put their plans on ice.
There to meet your maker, your ice maker.
Makes me laugh every time, it will.
Now, Roddy and Rita will have to work together if they're going to save their tails from Spike and Whitey.
Danger's my middle name.
I thought it was Leslie.
The Frog.
Bonjour.
And the Toad.
Big, pompous, aristocratic, amphibian, voiced by Ian McKellen. He despises rodents.
After them!
Oh. I think this film has something for everybody to relate to.
The movie is very fun, the characters are terrific. So much energy, so much fun.
Adventurous life could be a good life.
It's a story about what happens when the upper crust.
Your own hand.
Meets the underworld.
You got yourself a deal.
Dreamworks flushed away.
Watch and